Hi everybody, I'm going to make some coconut rice with kale and peas with our Bengali coconut cardamom simmer sauce. For that I have some washed rice. It's triple washed, which is always a good idea for using rice. Some baby kale leaves and some peas. That's perfect. I'm going to fluff it a little with the fork and add our peas in. Perfect fluffy rice.